everybody. It's me, Pluto. And apparently it's humping day today. So it's really, really important that everybody tries to lift each other up just a little bit extra today in the middle. Okay, so yesterday I had a little bit of a scare that I wanted to tell you about. I was just hanging around, but I saw my mom. She was walking towards me with my hair snipper machine in her hand. And I thought, uh-oh, spaghetti-o, I'm going to be getting one of those homemade haircuts. But then I heard her say to herself, if I survive this pandemic, I'm not coming out of it with a damn mullet. And she went into the bathroom and closed the door. And so I could hear the buzzing, and I started to get a little bit worried that she was going to mow her forest legs with my hair snipper machine and bake the engine. Because I'm telling you, that's going to take heavier machinery. Anyways, I was worried because she would make a total mess of everything, and then she would be too embarrassed to take us out. But then I remembered we have to stay inside anyways, so then I had no more worry. So after about 20 minutes, she came out, and she kind of looked like one of those Sphinx cat things, but otherwise she looked pretty nice. And I was really happy, mostly because she was doing her self-care, and that's, I know that's really important for everybody right now. So guys, maybe what you could do today is maybe take a look up the nostrils and maybe snip a few of those random ear hairs that are poking out. And the lady people, that random chin hair, you should really not leave that, you know, you shouldn't let that go unchecked while you're at home, okay? And also, some of you, I know that you're used to going to different places to deal with some of your hairs to get them removed, and now you're stuck inside. But there's two special warnings right now. One, you can't use a laser pointer to remove your mustache hair. That's really not going to work. And also, you really shouldn't use candle wax on your short and curlies. Okay, that's about it for me. So everybody, it's happy humping, but say something nice to somebody today, even if it's to yourself in the mirror. Bye.